I'm very excited to go back to work. I'm planning on, in my mind, my start date is about 3 weeks from now. I haven't gotten permission from my doctor yet. I haven't had the follow-up blood tests post-chemo, but that's my goal. And I am so excited to get back there. I do have some concerns about whether I'll be able to compartmentalize and whether I'll come across certain triggers that will affect me a lot. If I have my next patient with a brain tumor, as of this moment, I think I'll be able to deal with it. But when I have to walk into that hospital room, I don't know what's going to happen. I have my friend that passed away from prostate cancer. He was in the hospital on the palliative floor where I work. So I don't know when I go, the first patient I see in his room, I don't know how that's going to affect me. But I have started seeing a second counselor right in Brandon. I actually just saw them for the first time this past week, preemptively, so I could work on coping strategies and the identification of the triggers which are going to throw me into an anxiety attack, things like that, just to be prepared. I'd rather deal with it now before it becomes a crisis.